About to ring the bell on a dream match. Kenneth Omega and Asuka-san versus store brand Kairi Sane and JDK if he actually tried. And straight away, Asuka and Omega with the butt stuff. Social distancing has been thrown out the window in this match. Wow, that was hot. And now the two men agree to give way to the ladies. Omega is disobeying the gentleman's tag. Are you kidding me? What happened to my sport? My wrestling. Kenny Omega on a mission to hit a woman.
Let's go, you piece of shit.
And mission complete. And this match just earned its 5-star rating with this spot. Again, Kenny's butt stuff. They seem crisper than Asuka-san's. I mean, he's getting in there deep. Just saying. We play in musical butts right now, and I'm getting the feeling all these butt stuffed spots were Kenny's idea. He's the new Sting, you know, greatest to never step foot in a WWE ring. Proof is in the pudding. Omega's pudding. You guessed it. More butt stuff! Your parents are downstairs, right? They can't see or hear this. Ah, shit, the gaijin's going off. What's he up to now? Seriously, your parents are in the other room, right? Cause shit's about to get real. This kind of butt stuff can kill a person, but Asuka and Kenny Omega don't give a fuck. Toss salad! Toss salad! Toss salad! Vintage Asuka! Kairi's back. Nothing personal, Nikki. One small request before we open these insane Clash of Champions rewards. 500 likes. Let's make it happen. You'll do it for that other guy. Not for me? Oh, don't you be pulling a Kairi on me. Oh, I can't get a chance at a 36. 500 likes. Let's do it. Okay, I understand if you don't hit the thumbs up for that one. I gotcha. I didn't know that was gonna be a support, guys. Despite what I tell you, I'm not the best in the world. I have no idea how this game works. Any super card's a good super card. Why don't you hit me with... I still don't have Damian Priest. And I still don't have Kairi Sane. We were able to save a little something at the end. Thanks, boss. I've beaten this guy before. He's not happy right now. Thank God for team events. Don't have my own Gronk, but I can live vicariously through my teammates. I think that's my Joe, though. That's teamwork. I'm helping! Again, why do I need my own Asuka? Timmy hooking me up. I don't know if Alexa wants Asuka again. I don't think Alexa wants Prime Asuka, bro. Although, Vince, I pay that money. You know I would. This is why I don't mind giving money to Cat Daddy. Small indie developer dude, still working out the kinks. Come on, Kyrie, it's time for a cutaway. Our fans need the screen to go black in a second here. Yeah, our fans. 'Cause what's yours is mine and mine is yours. Love?
The world can always use more heroes.
I just needed to give her a little push. Our pirate princess. I'll take it. This is what it's all about. You play to win the game. Oh no, you did it, Naya. I gave you a pass before. Yo, go take care of business, Asuka. Yo, Doc, what your hand doing down there? The fuck wrong with you? Episode not over. Grab your spyglass. More like grab your credit card. Got him. I gotta lay it out for ya. I hate Bounty Breaker, but I love Kyrie Saint. I'm not sure why I'm playing coy. We all know what's gonna go down right now. JB ever show you, confirmations like that? Let's stop talking shit and do the damn thing. I'm not sure why Kyrie's in the Bounty Breaker rotation. Actually, I know why. Cat Daddy's taunting me. Our PB is 7. No matter what I try to do, PB will be 50 today. How the fuck are you guys getting double digits? I can't stop and think about pushing that button, guys. Gotta just go. I don't give a fuck what these other cards are, by the way. I could bag 50 fucking 36s. But if one of them ain't Kyrie, I don't give a shit. Was that 2 credits as a fucking reward? What the? Holy shit. I can't stop and think. ELB paid 8K for a single. I guess I'll take 8K. Jesus Christ! We're only at 16. Okay, we're at 2K now. Okay, anyone that talks about some sort of pattern in Bounty Breaker. Holy shit. There is no pattern. The shit's supposed to be random, guys. You know what that word means? Random? Ooh, that shines. Ooh! That shines bright like a diamond. Ooh, another shiny! I'll take a shiny... shiny Ditto? Well, I can get 4 Bounty Breaker Kyries. 1000 IQ, boys and girls. Well... is this it? Yep, of course. Oh, so I just push some buttons and get the best Kyrie save in the game? As you can see, I'm a little Kyrie'd out from the KOTOR rewards. Shit, 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 shit. Ooh, Xavier Woods, a pro. You know what? What did I spend? 4, 5K, 5K for the Sing and a Pro. Did I miss anything? Ooh, I know this girl. Good card. Simp Life. Fuck Wild Wednesday. Kyrie's all over the motherfucking place. I didn't realize Bounty Breaker was also a grind. What's the damage? Fucking bastards. Oh, I see how this works now. There aren't 50 stages. I get it. But I also... I gotta push the button. Don't think about it. Yep, this Kyrie Pro is gonna cost me $100 fucking dollars. Good shit, Cat Daddy. Good shit. I've never paid that much for a fucking magic card, dude. Oh, fuck me. It's gonna cost me over $100 CD. It's gonna cost me over 100 CD. Can't think. Push the button. I don't like, but I appreciate you understanding. It's gonna be like this. Okay. No, I wanted that one. Hi again. Shit. Sing. Oh. Hashtag WWE Kyrie card. I have a feeling the game knows how many top tier cards you have, and therefore they weight the goddamn barrels and shit. Come on, I can do this for under 4K. Always. Can't get past 6 picks, man. Can't get past 6 picks. Pain. And what sucks about that, too, is you don't get a card. So not only do you have to pay up, you're still down a card. Bounty Breaker's awesome. Bounty Breaker is so good. Oh. Okay. Bounty Breaker is so good. Bounty Breaker is so good. Oh, what's going on? Cat Daddy, what's this? Yo, what the fuck? Well, they say 3 years salary. Fucking bastards. I'm gonna run out again. My bank's gonna run out again. Almost there, baby. Look at that, I did some Matrix shit for ya. What's the damage? Holy shit. If I run into another obstacle, yes, the bank's gonna run out one more fucking time.
I could've got a playset of Liliana's with this cash. And I knew Liliana before Kyrie.
I'm not doing the event this week, guys. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna skip Heroic this week. Maybe the whole event.
I talk the talk, I gotta walk the walk. Yes. I did it, guys. I did it, boys and girls. I did it.
Are you fucking joking? Are you fucking joking me? I don't give a fuck what these other cards are.
The holy trinity. Who gives a fuck about you?